We are going to factor y squared minus 9. We're going to break this up into two binomials. We know that y will be the first term of each binomial, and we know the square root of 9 is 3. So fully factored, we have y minus 3 times y plus 3.